Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. A very warm welcome to Phillips. Good to see you all in this hustling sale room this evening, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, a warm welcome to our 20th century and contemporary art evening sale. My name is Henry Hiley. It's a pleasure to be your auctioneer for this evening sale. I'm joined by our wonderful bid clerks, Avery and Sam, who will be clerking the sale this evening. Welcome everyone online joining us around the globe also. As per usual, ladies and gentlemen, I just have a couple of announcements to make. All items are sold subject to our conditions of sale as available on the website and displayed in the sale room this evening. The purchase price payable is the hammer price plus the buyer's premium and any applicable taxes. I may open bidding on any lots on behalf of the seller. I may continue bidding for the seller by placing consecutive bids up to but excluding the reserve. I may execute bids on behalf of absentee bidders. And Phillips phone bidders here, seen live in the room in New York. Good evening to our late night bidders in London. And good morning to our early bidders in Hong Kong looking bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. May also execute bids on the phone or bids with their clients on the phone bank there. Where a lot is subject to a third-party guarantee, the seller has been guaranteed a minimum price which has been financed in whole or in part by leaving a third-party irrevocable bid. That third party may be compensated by receiving a fee and may continue bidding beyond the amount of their irrevocable bid. Purchase prices will be ported net of any fees paid to third parties. Lot 12, ladies and gentlemen, the Jean-Michel Basquiat, is a premium lot. All bidders must have registered in advance and been approved by Phillips. If you are bidding in the room, you must use the premium paddle for lot 12. One lot withdrawn this evening, lot 31, has been removed from the sales. So we can start without further ado, ladies and gentlemen. Lot 1, the Anna Wyatt, the Buffet 2, the breakout star of the New York season. And we can open up with good interest on the phones, in the room, and online. Good luck to you all at 60,000, 70,000, 80,000. I have with the advance bidder already at 80, 90, 95 is mine. At 95 with the advance already. Bid is 100,000. Welcome, Svetlana. Just ahead of you online. 110 I have. Back with my bidder at 110,000. Ahead of you, London. 120 goes online. Just ahead of you, sir. Would you like 130, sir? 130 in the room. 140 I have. 150 with Svet. 160 Sophia now. Coming back in, sir. So 170,000. Room bids. Gentleman has it at 170. 180 is mine still. Back with the advance bidder at 180, sir. 190 goes online, 200 straight away with the advance bidder. 220, Rebecca Bowling, welcome. I'm out, clears my bids. It's at 220,000, 240,000 online in Florida. Just ahead of you, Rebecca, 260,000. Takako, welcome. Several places here on the phones, 280,000 back in Florida. Still ahead of you in the room, sir. At 280, online on Phillips.com at 280,000. Just ahead of you, Rebecca. And you, Svet, are we coming back in London? 300,000. Rebecca Bowling is back at 300. Still well clear of my absentee bids. Gentlemen, just ahead of you, sir, in the centre, 320. Sophia Cannell is back at 320,000 on the left-hand phone bank. Still ahead of you online. Rebecca, where's the bids? Hen Hen, welcome. 350, just ahead of you online. It's 350,000 with Hen Hen. Good morning, Hen Hen. At 350, the bid goes to Hong Kong on the phone bank. Still time, sir, in the room. 380,000, not for long. Comes back to Sophia Cannell in New York here. 400,000. Rebecca Bowling continues at 400,000. 420,000. Hin Hin's back. Thank you, Hin Hin. 420 here. 1, 2, 3, 4 places still. Sophia, not yours. Gentlemen, just ahead of you, sir. At 420,000 with Hin Hin. Rebecca, 450's next. At 420, with you, Hin Hin, Sophia, Svetlana, ahead of the room at 420,000 and 50. At 450,000, back with Sophia. Are we coming back in? Hin Hin, Rebecca, 480,000, back in Hong Kong with Hin Hin again at 480,000, still ahead of the room, sir, at 480. Bring me 5, Sophia. Rebecca, 500,000. Back with Sophia Cannell on the left-hand phone bank in New York here. Hin Hin. Let's try 550. 520 is back with Hin Hin. Just ahead of you, Sophia. 520. Hin Hin's bid. Lot 1 this evening. And I'm selling. And 50. Back with Rebecca Bowling at 550,000. Still time in the room, sir. At 550, and I'm 580. It's back with Hin Hin in Hong Kong. It's 580 back with Hin Hin. Still ahead of both phones in New York. 580,000. Hin Hin's bid still. Still trying to come in Florida online. At 580,000, with Hin Hin, Rebecca, Sophia. Gavels up, lot one this evening. At 580,000, still clears the room at 580. Hin Hin, you've got it. Sophia, go to sell. Last chance for Rebecca here. At 580, looking for six. Fair warning, Sophia, at 580. You've got it, all yours, Hin Hin, at 580. Goes to Hong Kong. Paddle, please. Hin Hin, do we have a paddle? We do indeed, thank you. 1065, thank you so much, Blake. Lot two, the Robin F. Williams, the nude waiting it out. Please note the updated provenance on Phillips.com for this lot. An interest I have, so I can open up a 100, 120, 140, 160 I have bid already. At 160,000 with my commission bidder in the book at 160. We're coming in the room at 160 already, 180. Takako has it, 200,000 back in the book. At 200 is mine, at 200,000. We're coming in Hin Hin, back again, it's at 200 with my bidder. Takako, 220 would be next, at 200,000 with the commission bidder in the book, we sure? Still mine at 200 here. 220, Kevi Yang, welcome on the left-hand phone bank. 250, just ahead of you, Kevi. At 250,000, still with the commission bidder. Head of both phones here. We're coming in online at 250. Is mine still? 280 is next, Kevi. It's at 250,000. Takako, not yours. 250 in the book. Selling? Kevi? At 250,000. Unless Kevi would like to rejoin us at 280 is the next jump. At 250,000, selling to my commission bidder, Takako's out. Fair warning, Kevi. Now is the moment to come back in at 250,000 here. Fair warning, Kevi. At 250. We're waiting. 260 I'll take and it clears my bid. All yours, Kevi, at 260,000. Clears the commission bidder and selling. At 260. Sold to you, Kevi. At 260,000. 1005. Lot three, the Maria Berrio. The Japanese paper collage and watercolor as shown on the phone bank or behind the phone bank there. My colleagues borrow the yellow. And we can open up with interest. I have at 260 is bid with advance straight away at 260. 280,000. 300 I have here. My bids at 300,000 and 20, 350, 380 here at 380. It's at 380,000. Ahead of you all at 380. Just ahead, 400,000. Scots Nussbaum is bid on the phone bank. All your Scots at 400,000. Clears my bid. At 400. Robert, are we coming in? At 400. 450 is bid with Robert Manley. 480 straight away. With Kevi Yang this time, all on the left-hand phone bank. Bring me five Scots. 500,000 goes the bid of Robert Manley at 500,000. Our global head of 20th century has it at 500,000. Kevi, another 50. Scots? At 500,000. And 50 goes the bid in Hong Kong. Welcome online. 600,000. Back with Kevi at 600,000. Straight back on the new 700,000, even better. Thank you, Robert. Speeding it up at 700. We could try another 50 online. Kevi, Scott, just ahead of you at the moment. At 700,000 is the bid. With Manley. Scott? Next bid is a 50. Kevi? We're coming back into Hong Kong. Kevi's out. Oil's Robert. It's done the trick. Scott, are we still in this one? At 700,000. Fair warning online. And 50. Welcome back in Hong Kong at 750,000. 800,000. Quick reply on our phone bank in New York with Robert at 800,000 here. Another 50 is the next jump online. Could do the trick at 800,000. Robert Manley's bid currently winning. Kevi is out. Scott is out. The one. Bring me another 50 online at 800,000. Oil. Fair warning online. Last chance. Gonna sell. For 800 here. You got it, Robert. Goes to the phones. 1051. to the phones. Lot four brings us to the Hilary Passes. The bookshelf from 2020. And interests I have already at 240, 260, 280, 300,000. It's bid straight away. Start things off at 300,000 with my bidder in the book. At 300. We're coming in the room here. At 300,000 currently in the book with the commission bidder at 300 here. And 20. Thank you so much, madam. Just ahead of you online. 350 I have. 350,000 back in the book. 380 is back online. 400,000 back with the commission bidder. Just ahead of you online. At 400,000. Not yours, madam, in the room. Front right. Just ahead of you, madam. At 400,000 still in the book. And 20. Thank you, madam. I'm out. Ladies bids. On the right of the room, seated at 420,000. Clears the commission bidder. We're coming back in online. Still yours, madam. At 420,000. And 50. Back online. 450,000. One moment for our room bidder to catch up. 480 is next, madam. So 450. Online. Even better, madam. Thank you so much. 500,000. Ladies' bids. Third row. Thank you so much, madam, at 500,000. And I'll take 50 back online. Ladies' bid. In the room. Third row on the right here at 500,000. Another 50 in California could take it. At 500,000. Selling, unless we would like to rejoin us in California. Ladies bid at 500. All yours, madam. Fair warning on the phones. Fair warning in California. You got it, madam. At 500,000. Sold. Thank you so much, madam. Go to the room. Paddle 30. Thank you also online. Please stay with us. Lot 6. Elisa Yuskovich, North View, Impressionist Jacket, the 2000 work here. And we shall open this at 450,000, 480,000. At 500 here, at 500,000. Starts it off at 500 here, 550,000. Thank you, 600. Just ahead of you in Hong Kong. Are we coming back? At 600,000 here. Are we betting, madam? 650, thank you so much. Ladies bid at 650. A very subtle bid. 700,000. And 50, madam. Front right at 750. Kevi Yang, just ahead of you. Ladies bid. 750,000. 800,000. Where's the bid? 800 I took first with Kevi. And 50. Just ahead of you, Rebecca. Ladies bid back in the room at 850. Ahead of both our phones here. Still in the room at 850,000. Still yours, madam, at 850. Head of both phones, I'm going to sell to the lady in the room at 850,000. Rebecca, Kevi, fair warning, it's going to the room. 850. 860 as we have come slow, and I'll take 870, madam. 870, thank you. At 870. 870, back in the room. Kevi, are we done? 870, going to the room and selling for 870,000 at 80. 890. 890. Kevi, are we still in this one? At 890 in the room and selling. Definitely done. All yours, madam, at 890. Kevi's done. Rebecca, we sure? All yours, madam, at 890. Sold to the room. Paddle 33. Thank you. Lot 6. Come to the radiant red, orange, and yellow Rothko, the 1959 piece here. Beautiful bright palette from 1959, and we can open this up at 4,800,000. Starts it. It's at 5 million now. At 5,200,000. 5,500,000 here. At 5,500,000. 5,800,000. At 5,800,000. Just out of the room at the moment. At 5,800,000 here. At 5,800,000. $6 million, thank you, madam. In the room, that's $6 million is the bid. On the fifth row with the lady, that's $6 million. All yours, madam. That's $6 million. What's the bid? 6-2, I took just ahead, so sorry, madam, it's 6-2. I'll take 6-5, of course. 6-5, madam, $6,500,000. Back with the lady on the left here, at $6,500,000. 6-8, thank you, sir. Gentlemen, 7, even better. Thank you so much. Gentlemen's bid at $7,500,000.
6.7.
Oh, 6-7, of course, sir. So sorry, it's $6,700,000. It's 6-7. 6-8. 6-8 is back with Elizabeth. 6-9, sir? 6-9, thank you so much. That's $6,900,000. $6 million, 7 million. Back with the lady on the left. It's $7 million. Could try 7-2, madam, sir. Elizabeth, it's $7 million. With you, madam. It's $7 million. Elizabeth, 7-2 is the next jump. Still yours, madam. Thank you for your patience. Madam, stay with me here. It's $7 million currently the winning bid on the left of the room. Just ahead of you, sir. We're getting a line, of course. That's $7 million is the bid. Still with you, madam, patiently on the left. We have an aisle bidder, front right also, sir, and Elizabeth Goldberg. Please rejoin us. It's $7 million still. We are getting a line here. Thank you so much for your patience, madam. All yours. It's $7 million here. Elizabeth, are we still in this one? Some sort of signal? No. It's all yours, madam, then. It's $7 million. Fair warning, sir. We're still in this one. I'm going to sell then for $7 million here. Selling for $7 dollars here, sir. You got it, madam. Thank you so much. 633 is the paddle. Goes to the room. Lot 7, the Yves Klein. The first of two works in this evening's sale. The blue IKB monochrome, the 1957 work. Highly textured surface, among the earliest of his monochrome works here. And we shall open this up at $1,400,000, 1.5, $1,600,000 here. At 1.6, 1.7, thank you, sir. 1.8, just ahead of you. 1.9 is bid. Sheehan's bidder on the phone bank. 1,900,000, just ahead of you in the room, sir. 1.9, Sheehan Vessel's bid at 1,900,000. 2 million. Welcome, Oog. New place at 2 million, all on the right-hand phone bank. 2.2, thank you so much. 2.1, of course, madam. Ladies bid, welcome at $2,100,000. Still trying to come back in, sir, at the back of the room at $2,000,001. Ladies bid, $2,200,000. We continue with Oog at $2,200,000. Head of you, Cheyenne. Head of you, madam, in the room currently at $2,200,000. With Oog Joffre at $2,200,000 for the club. We're coming back in at the back of the room, sir. It's at 2-2. Oog's bid, Cheyenne. $2,250,000, ladies' bid. Of course, I owe you, madam. Hopefully not tonight. $2,250,000, ladies' bid, back in the room. Oog, Cheyenne, just ahead of you at $2,250,000. Ladies' bid, third row, and I'm going to sell, Cheyenne. Oog, at $2,250,000 with you, madam. One moment. Just out of the phone, Cheyenne is out, selling to you, madam, for $2,250,000. Oog, are we in this still? Some sort of signal, Oog? We're done. All yours, madam, at $2,250,000. Go to the room. 299, thank you so much. Congratulations. Ladies bid in the room. Lot 8, the Shara Hughes. The Not Dark Dark Spots, as shown at the back of the gallery there to your left-hand side, ladies and gentlemen, behind you all. And 200,000 starts it. 220, 240, at 240, 260,000, 280,000. Thank you. At 280,000 here. At 280. 300, new place in career online. At 300,000. Good morning. Jonathan, are we coming in? just ahead of you at the moment. 320,000. Lauren's bid at 320 on the phone bank. 350, thank you, madam. Several places, just ahead of you in Korea. Ladies bid at 350,000. 380 with Kevi, just ahead of you, Jonathan. So sorry. At 380. Falls next, madam. 400,000 with Jonathan in Hong Kong. 420's next, madam. 420, all over the place. Kevi Yang's bid at 420, just ahead of you in Korea still. At 420,000. 450, back with Lauren. It's at 450 ahead of you, Jonathan. 480 back in Korea online. Many places here, bouncing around. 500,000. Still ahead of you, madam. Would you like to come back in? It's at 500 with Kevi. 550, loud and clear, got you. Jonathan Crockett's bid now. In Hong Kong, live on the phone bank. 550,000. Still ahead of the room. 600,000. 600 with the cabbie. 650. 700,000. Welcome, Melura. New place. Creeping in. It's 700,000. Would you like a 50, cabbie? So it's 700,000. 40. 720. 720,000. Back with cabbie. Madam, are we coming back in the room? It's a 720,000 Kevi Yang's bid. Malyora? Short and sweet? 740. 740,000 back with Robert Manley this time. 800,000 I'm taking with Lauren. Thank you. At 800. Speeds it up. Lauren's bid at 800,000 now. 820 back with you, Kevi. 850 back with Malyora. 900,000, even better. Thank you, Melura. 900, we continue. Back with Melura. I thought he was out. 920, jumping around. Lauren, should we try 950? Kevi, at 920, sure? We said we were out last time. Definitely sure. 950. Three phones still on the left phone bank. Melura, hopefully you're going to rejoin us. At 950,000, we continue on the left. At 950, Lauren's bid. Madam, are we coming back in? 950,000. 980, new place. Welcome, Matt Langton. 980,000. 980. 1 million. 1 million is bids. With Robert on the left-hand phone bank. Not yours, Kevi. Ahead of you, Lauren. Ahead of you, Melura. Ahead of you, Matt. At $1 million is bids. Not in the room still. Jonathan, we done in Hong Kong? We're out. Thank you so much for the interest. At $1 million, Matt, I'm going to sell. All yours, Robert, at $1 million. $1,050,000 goes the bid. Back with Matt Langton at $1,050,000. Robert, Kevi's phone is down. Melura's out. It's all yours, Matt, at $1,050,000. Robert, are we still in this one? 1-1 is next. Lauren, still in this at 1,050,000. Matt Bidder, I'm going to sell. Unless you're coming back in at 1,050,000, fair warning, I'm going to sell. Last chance, Lauren. Gavel's up. 1,100,000 in time. At 1,100,000. 1-1. Kevi's phone is definitely down. Matt, another 50. Could do it. Melior is definitely out this time. 1,100,000. Lauren's bid and selling. Another 50, Matt, now or never. Last chance. 1,150,000. Back with Matt Langton's bidder on the right-hand phone bank here. All in New York now on the phones at 1,150,000. Lauren, 1-2 is next. Robert, are we still in this one? 1,150,000. Matt Spears. Lauren, fair warning, I'm going to sell. At 1,150,000. Oils, Matt. 1,200,000. 2 phones now. At 1,200,000. Maybe Robert. At 1,200,000. Matt. 1,250,000 now. Back with Matt's bidder. 1,250,000. Robert's phone is down, sadly. Fair warning, Lauren, then. It's with Matt once again at 1,250,000. Selling. Last chance. Are we done? At 1,250,000. Fair warning, Lauren. Gabbles up. I'm going to sell it for 1,000,000. 1,300,000. Lauren is back at 1,300,000. We would take another 50, of course, from you, Matt. At 1,300,000, Lauren's bid. Kevin is out. Robert is out. Jonathan is out. At 1,300,000. Sure, Matt. Oils, Lauren, at 1,300,000. Gabbles up at 1,300,000. Oils, congratulations. 1,059 is the paddle. Lot 9, the Hedham Frankenfeller. Property from the Meyerson family collection, acquired directly from the artist by the present owner, and having been in the same collection since the 1980s, the 1963 piece here, and we should open this at 1,300,000, 1,400,000, 1,500,000 here, at 1,500,000, 1,600,000, 1,700,000 just ahead of you, Rebecca. It's at 1,700,000, not yours, at 1,700,000 here. Just ahead of you, Rebecca, at the moment, at 1,700,000. Is that a bid, madam? At 1,700,000. Just ahead. 1,800,000. Takiko. New place. On the phones. On the upper right phone bank at 1,800,000. Head of you, Rebecca. Head of you, Roberts. Head of the room currently at 1,800,000. Takiko's bid and selling at 1,800,000. Rebecca. The hand has hovered. It's out. Ready to jump back in. Takiko, you've got it at 1,800,000. Robert, are we on this one? Selling at 1,800,000. Sold. Takiko's bid. 1,040. Lot 10. We come to the elegant cooler from 1959 from the coveted Snow Flurry series. It's, of course, a wonderful photo of the work with the artist in front of the piece, on the front of his autobiography. And we should open this up at 8,500,000. I have bid in the book already at 8,500,000 is in the book with my bidder. $9 million, 9,500,000 I have at 9,500,000. All in the book at 9,500,000. 10 million, thank you, JP, at $10 million now. 10,500,000 I have, JP, just ahead of you. It's back in the book with my commission bidder at 10,500,000. 10,600,000 I'll take. Clears my bid at 10,600,000 now. At 10,600,000. With you, JP, at 10,600,000. Head of the room currently at 10,600,000 with JP. Head of you, Robert, also at 10,600,000. At 10,600,000. 10,700,000. New place with Robert's bidder. I'm out. 10,800,000. JP once again on the right at 10,800,000. 10,900,000. 11,000,000. Try 11,200, Roberts. It's 11,000,000 here. 11,200. Thank you so much. 11,200,000. Let's try 11,400, JP. 11,300. 11,300,000. It's 11,300. Let's try 11,500. 11,500. Thank you. At 11,500,000. 11,500,000. Robert Manley's bid. 11,750. Okay. 11,750. I had you first, JP, at 11,750,000, just ahead of you, Oog, who hopefully is joining us at 11,750,000. Try 12, Robert. It's 11,750,000. With JP. 11,750,000. $12 million. New place. Welcome, Oog, at 12,000,000 now. Head of you, Roberts. Head of you, JP. Let's try 12,200. 12,200,000. 12,400. Thank you, sir. New place. Gentleman's bid seated at 12,400,000. Front row. At 12,400,000. 12,600,000. 12.6. Head of the room, head of you, Robert Oog, at 12,600,000. JP's bidder, currently winning at 12,600,000 for the Calder here. 12.8 would be next at 12,600,000. Just ahead of you, Robert Oog, sir. Not quite with you in the room. At 12,600,000. Oil's JP at 12,600,000, and I'm going to sell 12.7. Gentlemen's back. Thank you, sir. At 12,700,000. 12,800,000. Oog, are we still in this? 12,800,000. The bids with Jean-Paul Eglon at 12,800,000. Our president of America's currently winning the lots at 12,800,000. 12,900,000. Back in the room at 12,900,000. Gentlemen's bid seated once again at 12,900,000. You on this one, madam? 13 million. Oog? Still in this one? We're getting a just ahead of you, sir. It's at 13 million. Roberts, we still in this? It's at $13 million. JP's bidder. Oog is out. Robert is out. Just ahead of you, sir. $13,000,050. Gentlemen's bid in the room. $13,100,000. $13,100,000. One phone, one room bidder currently at $13,100,000. Oil's JP at 13,100,000. Just ahead of the room currently. Other 50, sir? 50? 13,150,000. Back in the room. $13,150,000 is the bid seated in the room, front right. $13,200,000. Not for long. We go back to the phone with JP's bidder once again at $13,200,000. Another 50, sir. So no? Oil's JP at $13,200,000. Fair warning in the room, sir. We're quite sure we're done on this one. 13.2 is the bid. Currently winning. 50? $13,250,000. Back in the room, gentlemen's bid once again. Another 50. Has it done the trick? At 13,250,000. We're waiting. At 13,250,000. Front right is the bid. Next bid's 13,003,000. Selling to the room. At 13,250,000. 13,300,000. Sure, sir. 13,300,000. We're definitely done in the room, sir. Another 50 if you wish. Thank you so much for the interest. Oil's JP, 13,300,000 is the winning bid at 13,300,000. Oil, sir. Congratulations at 13,300,000. 1076 is the paddle. Thank you so much for your interest in the room, sir. Lot 11, we come to the early Cusumanets, the 1959 piece here. And interest I already have. I can start at $4 million. I have bid in the book at $4,200,000. $4,500,000 is mine. At $4,500,000. $4,800,000. Thank you, Meaty. $5 million I have. $5,500,000. $6 million I have. 6.5, 7 million I had, just ahead of you online. At 7 is mine, 7,500,000, clears my bids. Oil's Meaty at 7,500,000, $8 million now, back with JP. At 8.5, got you Meaty, at 8,500,000, still ahead of you online. At 8,500,000, Meaty's bids, at 8,500,000. Oil's meeting at 8,500,000. 8,600,000. We are above our estimate range. At 8,600,000, we're coming back in online. At 8.6, JP's bid. 8,800,000. With Kevi. Head of you, Meaty. Head of you, JP. Kevi's bid. It's with you, Kevi, at 8,800,000. Bring me 9, JP. Meaty. Head of the room still at 8,800,000. Kevi's bid. Meaty, still in this? JP? Selling to Kevi. 8.8 is the bid. Oil's Kevi on the phone bank at 8,800,000. Last chance, JP. Sure. Oil's Kevi at 8,800,000. You've got it. Congratulations. 10.57 is the bid. Lot 12. Come to the magnificent Jean-Michel Basquiat, the 1982 work, one of the most iconic works produced from the artist, gracing the cover of the 1996 catalogue Resonné, and coming from the collection of Yuzaku Mizawa. Behind us all at the back of the gallery space there. And we can open this up at $62 million, starts it at $62 million, $65 million, $68 million here. So it's $68 million, $70 million. Is bid with Mei Ling at 70 million, 72 million now. Meaty's got it at 72 million here. 75 million with Mei Ling Li at 75 million, just ahead of you, Meaty. At 75 million here. At 75 million still with Mei Ling's bidder at 75. We're coming back in, Meaty. Mei Ling Li's bid at 75 million here. All on the phones with you, Mei Ling. We're coming back in, Meaty. It's at 75. With Mei Ling's bidder at 75. Just ahead of you, Elizabeth, also at 75 million here. Mei Ling's got it at 75 million. Just ahead of you, JP, Elizabeth, Meaty, and the room here at $75 million is the bid with Mei Ling Li coming from Taipei to join us this evening at 75. Million is the bid. We have one moment, of course, for you, Elizabeth, and you, JP. It's 75 million still with Mei Ling's bidder here. 75. Just ahead of you, Elizabeth. Next bid would be 76. From either phone here, it's at 75 million still with Mei Ling. Just ahead of you at the moment, Elizabeth. Not yours, JP. It's 75 still. Meaty, still ahead of you at 75 here. Fair warning, Elizabeth. Not fair warning. We are waiting one moment, ladies and gentlemen, for our phone line with Elizabeth Goldberg, who it is currently just ahead, but Mei Ling Li is with the winning bid currently still at $75 million, with Mei Ling still. Elizabeth, now would be the moment to join us. Still ahead of you at $75 million. As we discuss with our collector at $75 million, still with Mei Ling for the 82 Basquiat, 75, JP, we still look engaged. I'll take it. At 75, still with Mei Ling and her incredibly patient phone bidder. We have two hovering hands from our specialists on our phone bank, just on the right-hand side here. With you, Mei Ling, at 75 million. Elizabeth, Don't worry about it. It's 75. JP is still with us. Thank you so much for your patience, Mei Ling. It's 75 million now. The gavel is coming up. Thank you so much for your efforts, Elizabeth. It's at 75 million. JP, now would be the moment to strike. It's 75 million. Last chance. Going to you, Mei Ling. At 75 million here. Sure? Or yours, Mei Ling, at 75 million here. You coming back in, Elizabeth? Sold, you got it, Mei Ling. Congratulations. 5-7-9 is the battle. For the wonderful Bastia. Thank you so much, Mei Ling. Thank you to our phones. Lots, 13. Is the Warhol reversal, the 1979 piece. And we can open this up 2,200,000 here. At 2,600,000, 2,800,000, $3 million starts it. At 3 million here. 3,250,000 goes Amanda, of course, at 3,250,000. With Amanda's bidder at 3,250,000 on the phones and selling at 3,250,000. Sold, you got it. 1,004. To Amanda. Lot 14 is the Pablo Picasso, the 1932 Marie Therese double portraits. Absolute gem of a piece here. The 32 work, and we can open up with interest I have at $3 million is mine. 3,500,000. My bidder, 3,800,000. Thank you. 4 million, just ahead of the room. At $4 million is mine. Just ahead of you at the moment in the room, sir. 4-2. Just ahead of you, Elizabeth. 4-3 had it first. Gentleman's bid at 4,000,003. 4-4, madam. 4-5, even better. 4-6. 4-8. I'll take it from you, madam, at 4,800,000 in the room. Sir, 5 is next. 4-9. 5 million. So sorry, Oog. Lady had it just ahead. Thank you so much, madam. At $5 million seated on the left with the lady at 5 million here. Head of you, Elizabeth. Head of you, Oog. 5 million. 5,200,000. 5,100,000. 5-2. Thank you, madam. At 5,200,000. 5-2 is here, Oog. 5-3 would be next. 5,300,000. 5,400,000. 5,500,000. 5,600,000. 5,700,000. 5,800,000. 5,800,000. Still in the room. Your bid, madam, at 5,800,000. Ladies' bid. Oog, Elizabeth, Olivia, head of you at the moment. Sir, we coming back in? Or yours, madam, 5,800,000 currently seated in the room. Filey Knight, we coming in. David Norman, several hands. 5,900,000, new place. Welcome to David Norman's bidder. At 5,900,000, $6 million. Straight back in the room with the lady. That's 6 million here. Still time to come in, sir. I've got you clocked. That's 6 million. Let's try 2 from the phones. Not yours, David. 6,100,000. Filey? It's at 6-1, just ahead of you, madam. 6-2. Back in the room. It's 6,200,000. 1, 2, 3, 4 phones, maybe. 6,300,000. 6,400,000. 6,400,000. Ladies bid in the room. 6-5. 6-6, madam? 6-6, thank you. Ladies bid at 6,600,000. 6-6 with the lady, who is very quick and nice to bid with, madam. That's 6,600,000. 7 million? 6-7. 6-8. 6,800,000. We still in this, Oog? 6-9. $7 million. We continue in the room with the ladies' bid at $7 million. Filey, are we going to join us at $7 million? Ladies' bid. David, Elizabeth, Oog, just ahead of all the phones at the moment at $7 million. $7,100,000. $7,200,000. Back in the room, $7,300,000. $7,400,000. David Norman, $7,500,000. $7,600,000. Thank you, madam. $7,700,000. $7,800,000. $7,800,000. Oog, Elizabeth, are we still in this one? We're done. Just the phone and you, madam, at $7,800,000. Unless Filey would like to join us. $7,900,000. $8 million goes the bid back in the room with the lady. At $8 million now. $8,100,000. $8,200,000. Back in the room at $8,200,000. $8,300,000. $8,400,000. Two places here. Currently winning in the room at 8-4. One phone with David Norman now. At 8-4, we've lost Elizabeth Goldberg and Oog Joffre, sadly. At 8-4, $8,500,000. $8,600,000. $8,600,000 is the bids with the lady. At $8,600,000. All yours, madam. We've come so far here with the lady, and I'm going to sell at $8,600,000. All yours, madam, at $8,600,000. David is out. We're definitely done. You've got it, madam, at $8,600,000. Congratulations, madam. Thank you so much. 166 is the battle to the room. Lot 15 is the second Yves Klein, the Sponge Relief, dedicated to the artist's longtime friend and photographer, Charles Wilp, the 1961 piece here. And we should open this up at $9,500,000, $10 million now, $11 million starts it at $11 million, $12 million, thank you, Meaty, at $12 million now, $13 million with Sheehan now, $13 million, $14 million back with you, Meaty, at $14 million now, with Meaty, just ahead of you, Sheehan, at $14 million. Meaty's bidder at $14 million here. Still out of the room at $14 million. Meaty Hayden's bid at $14 million. Sheehan, are we coming back in? It's at $14 million now. All yours, Meaty. $14,100,000. $14,200,000. $14,300,000 with JP now. $14,400,000. $14,400,000. Meaty's bid. Sheehan, are we out? $14,500,000. JP. At $14,500,000. $14,600,000 back with Meaty. Oil's Meaty at $14,600,000. $14,700,000. Still ahead of the room. It's two phones. On the right hand phone bank at $14,700,000. $14,800,000. $14,900,000. $15 million. Goes Meaty's bid once again at $15 million. By two, JP. $15,100,000. Two phones still here. 15-1. JP's bidder at 15,100,000. Head of the room still at 15-1. 15,200,000. Back with Meaty Hayden at 15,200,000. Our global head of our private sale division. Meaty's got it at 15-2. Just ahead of you, JP. At 15,200,000. 15.3 is next, JP. 15.3 goes the bids. At 15,300,000, we continue on the phones here in New York. 15,300,000. 15,400,000. Back with Meaty once again. Our two phones here. 15,500,000. $50,600,000. $50,700,000. $15,800,000 here. Back with Meaty's phone then. At 15.8 for the client. At 15,800,000 here. $15,900,000's next, JP. It's at $15,800,000 with Meaty's bidder. $15,900,000 here. All on the phones. $16 million. Back with Meaty Hayden once again at $16 million for the sponge here. It's $16 million. $16,100,000. $16,200,000. Back with Meaty here. That's $16,200,000. All on the phones on the right here. That's $16,200,000. Kavi, would you like to join us? $16,300,000. $16,400,000 goes the bid once again with Meaty here. That's 16,400. Meaty Hayden's bid just ahead of you, JP. That's 16,400,000. Still with you, Meaty, then. That's 16,400. Gavel is up. I'm going to sell JP at 16,400,000. Not yet. 16,500,000 now. 16,500. 16,600,000. 16,600 is the bid. Meaty's got it at 16,600,000. The hand goes out once again. Calling for a pause at 16,600. Meaty's got it, 16,700,000. No, she doesn't. Back with JP once again at 16,700,000. 16,800,000. With Meaty, just ahead of you, JP. It's at 16,800,000. Meaty's bid. JP is standing up now. It must be serious. 16,800. All yours, Meaty. It's 16,800,000. 16,900,000. 17 million straight away. Back with Meaty. It's 17 million here. Could try two, JP. Why not? 17 million still with Meaty's bidder. Ahead of the room. Ahead of all the phones on the left-hand side. The two phones still. It's at 17 million. The wait is out once again at 17 million. All yours, Meaty. 17,100,000. Back with JP's bidder now. JP's got it at 17,100. Try 17,200, Meaty. We've come all this way at 17,100,000. The bid current with JP's bidder. Are we quite sure, Meaty? Thank you so much for the bids. All yours, JP, at 17,100,000. You've got it. Congratulations. Goes to JP's bidder. 10:48. Thank you so much, Meaty. Lot 16, the Carmen Herrera, the 1965 early piece. And we start this at 420,000, 450, 480,000 here. Starts it off 550 now, at 550,000 for the Carmen Herrera, 550. Looking for 600 here. It's at 550,000. It's coming in on the phones at 550, just ahead of you, Viv. At 550,000 here. 600 is bid with Roberts. Would you like 650, Jonathan? It's at 600,000 here with Roberts bidder, just ahead of you in Hong Kong. 650 goes the bid with Jonathan Crockett. 700 straight away back in New York with Robert Manley's bidder at 700,000. Another 50, Jonathan, could take it. 750, thank you. Back with Jonathan's bidder at 750,000. 800,000 comes back all the way to New York at 800,000. Another 50, Jonathan, at 800,000. And 50. At 850. 900,000. And 50. $1 million. Bids back in New York with you, Roberts, at 1 million now. Bring me 1-1, Jonathan. At 1 million, Roberts bid. Viv, are we on this one? Are we coming in? Head of the room still at 1 million. All yours, Roberts, and selling. 1,100,000. Back with you, Jonathan Crockett, at 1,100,000. 1,200,000. Back on the phones in New York with Robert Manley's bid at 1,200,000. Bring me 1-3 is next, Jonathan. At 1-2, all yours, Roberts, and selling at 1,200,000. 1,250 is the jump. And I'll take 1-3. 1,250,000 in Hong Kong with our chairman of Asia. 1,300,000 back in New York. Robert's bid once again at 1,300,000. Still trying to come in, Vivian, at 1-3. 1-3, once again, selling to you, Robert, at 1,300,000. Jonathan, some sort of signal, please. We're done. Thank you so much for the interest. All yours, Robert, at 1,300,000. Sold. You got it, sir. At 1-3, 10:28. Thank you, Jonathan, also. Lot 17 is the Amy Sherald. She was learning to love moments for themselves. The 2017 work, as illustrated in the New York Times announcements of her selection for the Michelle Obama portrait. And at the back of the gallery there. And we can open at 850,000, 900, 950, 1 million bid in the room. Thank you, sir. 1,100,000, 1,200,000, just ahead of you, madam. Gentleman's bid at 1,200,000. 1,300 is next, madam. 1,200,000, thank you so much, sir. Seated on the right at 1,200,000. Gentleman's bid at 1,200,000. Madam, at 1,200,000. All yours still, sir, at 1,200,000. We on this one, Robert? 1,300 is next, madam. All yours, sir, at 1,200,000. We definitely done in the room, madam? We're doing a calculation? We're not. All yours, sir, then, at 1,200,000. Are we all done on the phones here? At 1,200,000 here. All yours, sir. Congratulations. Do we have a paddle, please, sir? Do we have a paddle, guys? Don't worry. We will We all get it. Thank you so much, sir. Congratulations. Lot 18, Emmanuel Taku. The three damsels, and we can open this up with interest I have. That's 42, 45, 48,000 bid already at 48. Straight away with the book at 48,000. Who's coming in at 48,000? 50, 55 is mine. 60, 65 is mine. Just ahead of you, Jonathan. 70, 75. 80 is next, madam. 75 is mine. 80 with Kevi Yang at 80,000. 85 with Natalie Zakimboulakia. 90 straight on the aisle. Thank you, sir. At 90,000. Sorry, Jonathan. Just missed. 95. 100,000 with Natalie on the right. Ahead of you, sir. 110. 120. Carolyn? 130. Back with Natalie. 130,000. Where's the bid? 140 back with Kevi. Svetlana, are we coming in? It's at 140. Thank you, Blake. It's at 140. 150 with Svetlana Marich in London. 160 straight away with Natalie. At 160,000. Sorry, Jonathan, just ahead of you. At 160. Not yours in the room, sir. 170. 180. Straight back with Natalie. At 180,000. 190. 200,000. Natalie's bid. On the right with my friend from London at 200,000 with Natalie Zakimboulakia at 200. Are we coming back in the room, sir? Jonathan, Svetlana, Kevi? Just ahead of you on the aisle, sir. It's at 200,000 with Natalie's bidder at 200. All yours, Natalie. At 200,000. Jonathan, and get a sale then. Last chance, Svetlana. Last chance, Jonathan. Ahead of all our phone banks. All yours, Natalie. At 200,000 here. You got it, Natalie. 1091 goes to Natalie's bidder. Lot number 19 is the late Roy Lichtenstein, the nude from 1997. One of the last paintings ever produced by the artist here. And we can open this up at $6,500,000 here. Starts it at $6,500,000, $7 million at $7,500,000. At $7,500,000 for the Lichtenstein, at $7,500,000, $8 million is bid. With Robert Manley once again on the left phone bank, at $8 million is the bid. At $8 million here, we're coming in, Scott, JP, ahead of you both, at $8 million. All yours, Robert, at $8 million. We're coming in, Kevi. Robert's got it at $8 million. $8,200,000, new place with Kevi Yang. Welcome, Kevi, at $8 million too for the Lichtenstein. $8,400,000. Elizabeth, are we on this? At 8.4. Still with Robert, $8,400,000. Kevi, 8.6 is next. $8,400,000 is the bid with Robert at 8.49 selling. Elizabeth Goldberg, are we on this one? 8.4, Kevi. Final warning. At 8.4, selling to Robert then. At $8,400,000, we've definitely done, Kevi. $8,600,000, back with Kevi's bidder, $8,600,000. $8,800 is next. All yours, Kevi, at $8,600,000. Kevi's got it, and I'm selling Roberts at $8,600,000. With Kevi at 8.6. Fair warning, Robert. Kevi's got it at 8.6 million. All yours, Kevi, at 8,600,000. You got it. 10.84. Excuse me. Lot 20, the Issy Wood. The oil and velvets, an interest I have already. So let's open this up at 130, 140, 150. I have bid straight away at 150 with my 160 in the room, 170. Ahead of you, sir. At 170 I have. Still mine. 180, 190 is mine at 190,000. Ahead of you online at 190. Still mine. 200,000 is in career online at 200,000. 220 is back with my advance bidder at 220,000. Ahead of you, sir. 240 is online. 250 even better. Thank you, Filey. at 250. Let's try 280 online. 250,000. Still ahead of the room. Are we coming back in the room? 280 is back in Korea. Good morning to our collector in Korea. 280,000. Clears my bids. Ahead of you, Filey, still. 280. 300,000. Filey, nice. 320,000. Back in Korea. 350,000. 380,000. Back online in Korea, 380,000 here. Filey? 380, it's all in Korea, 380,000. Natalie, are we on this one? Fair warning in the room. 380 and selling to our online bidder in Korea at 380,000. Natalie? Sure? At 380. Sold online. 7206. Congratulations in Korea. Well, 21, the T-bow, the berry cake, and 1 million starts it. 1,100,000 here. 1,200,000 now. 1,300,000. Thank you, Robert. 1,400,000. 1,500,000. Straight away with Robert's bidder at 1,500,000. How have you, Scott? At 1,500,000 here. At 1,500,000. Robert's bidder, 1,600,000. Welcome, Amanda. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. At 1,600. At 1,600,000. Robert's out. All yours, Amanda. At 1,600,000. 1,700,000. Thank you, sir. Welcome. At 1,700,000. Gentlemen's bid. 1,800 with Amanda I had just ahead of you, JP. And I'll take 1,900 quick in the room, sir, if you'd like it. 1,900, sir. 1,850. 1,900. 2 million, sir? At 2 million, back in the room, gentlemen's bid. At $2 million, seated third row. Thank you so much, sir. 2 million now. Let's try 2,200 from both phones. 2,100. 2,200. Thank you so much, sir. 2,200,000, gentlemen's bid. 2,200. Oil, sir, still at 2,200,000. Selling to the room, oil, sir, at 2,200. JP, Amanda. We're done. 2,250,000. 2,300,000. 2,300,000 in the room, selling once again, Amanda. JP's out. 2,300,000, gentleman's bid, oil, sir. Amanda, some sort of signal? At 2,300. Got it, sir. Thank you so much. 679 is the paddle. To the room. 22 is the Warhol flowers here, the 1964 80-inch flowers. And we can open this up at 6,500,000. 6,800, $7 million now. It's 7 million here. That's 7 million. 7,200,000. 7,500,000. That's 7,500,000. Ahead of the phones currently at 7,500,000 here. That's 7,500,000 here. Just ahead of you, Scott Roberts, at the moment at 7,500,000. 7,800,000. Ladies bid in the room. Thank you so much, madam. With you, madam, in the room at 7,800,000. Once again, back with you, madam, at 7,800,000. Just ahead of the phones at the moment at 7,800,000. Ladies bid. 7,800. Waiting for Robert's phone just to catch up. Scott, are we on this one? Head of you, Sharon. Head of you, Oog, also. Oils, madam, still at 7,800,000. Selling to the room at 7,800,000. Sure, Robert? Oils, madam, goes to the room. Paddle 633. Thank you so much. Congratulations. Lot 23, the Reggie Burrow Hodges. Intersection of colour, the 2019 piece here. And 150, 160, 170, 180, 190 already. 200,000 with you, JP, at 200 is bid. 220 online. 240 with JP. Aisle, 260 on the aisle. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you for pointing it out. 260,000. 280, Caroline Mayer, 300,000. gentleman's bid on the aisle? 320. 320. Caroline Mayer. 350 with Vivian. 380, sir? 380. Gentleman's bid. Welcome, sir. 380,000. 400,000. Scott's got it. 20, sir. 420. Caroline Mayer. 450. Thank you so much. Back with the gentleman. At 450,000. Room bid. At 450. Still yours, sir. 450,000 seated in the room. We're coming back in, sir, right at the back. It's gentleman's bid here at the front. At 450, 480,000. Takako's got it. 500,000. Gentleman's bid staying strong in the room at 500. Several hands waiting. Let's try 520, Takako. 520,000. 520. Next is 550 from the room. All. It's a 520 ahead of you, Natalie. Takako's got it at 520. Next bid's 550. Rebecca, sir. At 520, just ahead of you at the moment, sir. And selling at 520,000. Rebecca Bowling is looking as if you'd like to join us, Rebecca. Our LA specialist here joining us at 520,000, hopefully. Takako's bid still. We still in this one, sir? What's the bid? Yes, of course. 540,000, of course. I'll take it, Rebecca. 540, and I'll take 560. 560, Takako straight away at 560,000. $580 is next. So are we done in the room? Thank you for the bids. At 560,000, Takako's got it. Natalie, we're still waiting for your bid. Rebecca, are we coming back in? Rebecca's out. Thank you for the bids. At 560,000, I'm going to sell, Natalie, unless you'd like to come back in. Room bid's out. Takako's got it. Rebecca's out. It's just up to you now, Natalie. At 570,000, I will take, as you ask so politely. All yours, Natalie, at 570. Takako, I'll extend the same courtesy to you. 580,000. At 580,000. 580. Takako's bid, once again. Rebecca is out, I believe. It's at 580,000. Natalie, another 90. It's at 580. I'm going to sell. Takako's got it at 580,000. Natalie, sure we're done at 580. Rebecca, sold. Takako's bids, 1031, 580. Lot 24, Robert Delaney. Please note the updated inscription and medium on Phillips.com for this lot. With that in mind, we can open up at 550, 600,000, 650 here. That's 650,000 now. At 650. At 650,000. At 650,000 here. 700. Jeremiah. All yours, Jeremiah. Thank you. It's 700,000 now. Jeremiah's bid and selling. It's 700,000. All yours, Jeremiah. It's 700 then. Natalie, we're on this one. Scott's ahead of you also. That's 700,000. You got it. 1042. Lot 25 is the auction debut for the rising star Justin Kagiat. Doll 3 Eros, as shown behind you at the back of the gallery space there. And we can open this up at 260,000. 280,000 here. 300 now. At 300,000. 320,000. And 50. At 350,000 here. At 350,000. 360 with you, Natalie. Thank you. At 360,000 with Natalie. You got it, Natalie, at 360 on the phones, at 360,000 with Natalie's bidder. All yours, Natalie, at 360,000. Selling to you, Natalie, at 360 then. Fair warning. All yours, Natalie, at 360,000. Last chance then, and selling for 360. All yours, Natalie, at 360. We're waiting for a phone. Thank you, Cheyenne. 380,000, 370. course, at 370,000, just in time with Cheyenne's bidder. New Place at 370,000. 380,000 back with Natalie's bidder at 380,000. 380. Just ahead of you, Cheyenne, it's at 380,000 with Natalie. 390,000. Thank you so much. 390,000 here. $395,000, sure, why not? Two phones, so let's take it. $395,000, and I'll take $400 back from you, Cheyenne. $395,000. $400's next. A nice clean jump would be $400, Cheyenne. It's at $395,000. $400,000, thank you so much. Back with Cheyenne's bidder at $400. Let's try $410, Natalie. It's at 400,000. Cheyenne's bid. 400 is bid with Cheyenne's bid on the phones. Just out of you, Natalie. 410's next. All yours, Cheyenne, at 400,000. I'm going to sell, Natalie. Now would be the time to jump back in. Yes? 1 second is the message. All your shares still at 400,000. Fair warning, Natalie. At 400. So no, all your share at 400,000 here. Sure, Natalie, at 400. Sold to you, Cheyenne. Thank you. 1086. Lot 26, the Warhol. The iconic Hollywood starlet, the star, Greta Garbo. Please note the seller of this lot has been guaranteed a minimum price financed in whole or in parts by a third party. And we can open this up, ladies and gentlemen, at 5,500,000 then, at 5,500,000, 5,800,000, $6 million starts it, at 6,200,000, 6,500,000 here, at 6,500,000, at 6,500,000 here. At 6,800,000 is the bids with Cheyenne at 6,800,000. On the phones with Cheyenne Vestfal, $7 million. JP joins us at 7 million now. New Place at 7 million. Oils JP at 7 million. 7,200,000. Back with Cheyenne at 7,200,000 here. 7,500,000. JP's bid once again at 7,500,000. We on this one, Meaty, it's at 7,500,000 with JP. Just ahead of you, Cheyenne, also at 7,500,000 here. 7,600,000. 7,800,000. Thank you, JP. It's 7,800,000. Should we try 8 million, Cheyenne? It's just ahead. 7,900,000 is the jump. At 7,900,000. 8 million's next, JP. It's at 7,900,000. Cheyenne's bid at 7,900,000. $8 million. John Paul Engelin's bid. Just ahead of you once again, Cheyenne. It's at 8 million now. JP's got it. Could take another one. It's at 8 million. Still with JP's bidder then at $8 million. Looking for another jump of 8-1 would be next, Cheyenne. We're absolutely sure we're out. We've come this far at 8 million then. I'm going to sell then. All yours, JP, at 8 million. Sure. JP's got it. That's 8 million. You got it, JP. 244 is the battle. 27, the Cecily Brown. Angie, the 2005 piece, the sister painting, Girl on a Swing, hangs in the permanent collection of the National Gallery of Arts in DC. And we could open up at 3 million, starts it. 3,200,000, 3,500,000 here. at 3,800,000. At 4 million, we continue. 4,200,000 straight away. Scott's bidder at 4,200,000. Oil Scott at 4,200,000 here. At 4,200,000. We're coming on the phones. Oil Scott at 4,200,000. For the Cecily Brown. At 4,200,000. 4,300,000. David Norman, new place at 4,300,000. David's got it at 4,300,000. Bring me four Scots at 4,300,000. Me, team, we on this one? 4,400,000. Back with Scott Nussbaum at 4,400,000. 4,400,000 is the bid with Scott's bidder. 4,500,000. Back with David Norman at 4,500,000. At 4,500,000. Meaty, Sharon, are we on this one? Are we on this, Meaty? 4,600,000. Back with Scots at 4,600,000. At 4,600,000. Ahead of you, David. 4,700,000. Back with David Norman at 4,700,000. Next is 4,800,000, Scots. It's at 4,700,000. David's bid. At 4,700,000, 4,800,000, back with Scots. At 4,800,000, 4,900,000. Sure, Scott? Shake of the head from Scott. It's all yours, David, at 4,900,000. Absolutely sure, Scott, no regrets on this one. Sure? It's going to you, David, then, for 4,900,000. Sold. 1083 is the paddle. Well, 28. The Hans Hoffman in Upper Regions, the 1963 work here. And 1 million starts it. 1,100,000. 1,200,000. At 1,200,000 here. 1,300,000. 1,400,000. At 1,400,000. 1,500,000 is the bid with Meaty. At 1,500,000. All yours, Meaty. At 1,500,000, Jeremiah Sheehan, just ahead of you at the moment, at 1,500,000. 1,700,000, even better, thank you. At 1,700,000, just ahead of you, Jeremiah, at 1,700,000. 1,800,000, now you've got it. Jeremiah's bid at 1,800,000. Jeremiah's got it at 1,800,000, ahead of you, Meaty, ahead of you, Sheehan, at 1,800,000. Bring me 1,900,000, is the next jump. 1,900,000 is Sheehan's. Or you're Sheehan at 1,900,000, $2 million. Straight back, no hesitation, with Jeremiah's bidder at 2 million. Meaty is out by the looks of things. All yours, Jeremiah, at 2 million. I'll give you a one, Sharon, if you would like, at 2,100,000 is the next jump. At $2 million, all yours, Jeremiah. Meaty's out, fair warning, at 2 million. Jeremiah's bid. Yes, of course. 2,050,000 as we go over the upper estimate range. At 2,050,000 is the bid, and I'll take a 2,100,000 would be next from you, Jeremiah. 2,100,000 is the reply. Thank you so much. At 2,100,000. Olivia, are we on this? Another 50, I'll take, Sheehan. Sure, thank you for the extra bid. Olivia, are we on this? At 2,100,000, selling to Jeremiah for 2,100,000. You got it, Jeremiah. 1,067. Lot 49 is the Twombly, the 2006 work here, coming from the artist Dionysian Cycle of Paintings, and we shall open this up here at 5,500,000 here. 5,800,000 now. $6 million starts it at 6 million here. 6,200,000. 6,500,000. Ahead of the phones currently at 6,500,000. Not yours, Rebecca. At 6,500,000. Just ahead of you, Olivia. 6,800,000 is the bid with Olivia at 6,800,000. Welcome, Olivia, at 6,800,000. Just ahead of you, Robert, still at 6,800,000. Olivia Thornton has got it at 6,800,000. With you, Olivia, at 6,800,000. Robert, are we on this? All yours, Olivia, at 6,800,000. The phone is down for a moment. You've got it, Olivia, at 6,800,000. Fair warning, at 6.8. Oils, Olivia, congratulations. 10.98 is the paddle. Olivia Thornton's bit, congratulations. Lot 30 is the Matthew Wong. The luminous day one work and showing in the gallery, we can open up at 1,500,000, 1,600,000, 1,700,000. At 1,700,000, 1,800,000, thank you, Meaty. 1,900,000, ahead of you both. At 1,000,009, 2 million is bid online in China. Welcome at $2 million on Phillips.com. Johnny, 2-2, Meaty Hayden's got it. Looking for you, Johnny. If you're coming in, it's at 2,000,002 with Meaty's bidder. We're coming back in online. 2,400,000 we are. Back online in China at 2,400,000. At 2.4 is the bid in China. 2.5 with Rebecca Bowling, of course. 2.6 straight away with David Norman this time. At 2,000,006, several places. Who's coming in at 2.7? At 2,600,000. David's bid at 2,000,006. Johnny, still looking for you, if you would like to join it. 2,600,000. David's bidder, Meaty, Rebecca, our friend online. Are we coming back in? Next bid is 2,700. It's a 2,600,000. David's bid, Johnny. It's a 2,600,000. David Norman's bid. We are giving you one moment, Johnny, who is currently live in our Hong Kong phone bank to our early morning bidders. It's still yours, David, at 2,600,000. Rebecca, we're done. Meaty's out. Last chance, Johnny. I'm going to sell then. To David's bidder at 2,600,000. Johnny's out at 2.6. Rebecca at 2.6. You got it, David. 10.89. Is the paddle. Lot 31 is withdrawn, so we skipped lot 32. Rafa Macaron, and interest I have, so I can start already at 90,100,000. 110 I have. At 110. At 110,000 here. At 110. Hong Kong. 120,000 is on Hong Kong with Danielle. Thank you, Danielle. 120. 130 I have, back with the advance bidder. 140, thank you so much. So sorry, sir. 150, just ahead of you, sir. 160 with the lady. I'm out. Would you like 170, sir? So 160 with the lady. 170 online on Phillips.com. 180 in Hong Kong with Danielle. 190 back in the room. Ladies' bids. You got it, madam. Back right at 190. 200,000 with Danielle. 220 goes the bid in London online at 220,000. Thank you so much, Jamie, for pointing out the bid. It's a 220. Ahead of you, sir. Ahead of you, madam. Back right. Danielle, bring me 240. It's at 220 currently. 240. Back in Hong Kong, live on the phone bank. At 240,000. Ahead of both our room bidders still. At 240. 240 I have. Who's the bid? Charlotte, 260,000 with Charlotte Rabo. Welcome, Charlotte. New place with Charlotte Rabo. Head of our Hong Kong evening sale, joining us. Thank you, Charlotte, at 260,000. Mei Ling, 280 is next. 280, back in London, on Phillips.com at 280,000. Several places still, at 280. Still trying to come back in the room, sir and madam. Three is next, at 280,000. Danielle, the phone is down. 300,000, not with Charlotte, though. We continue with Charlotte Rabo in Hong Kong at 300,000. Mei Ling, we still have time. We're coming back in London online to our bidder who has stayed up very late. Thank you so much to our online bidder there. 320 is next, if you would like to try one more jump. 300,000, Charlotte Rabo's bid and selling. Mei Ling, the remaining phone bidder in New York. It's a no from Mei Ling. All your Charlotte going to Hong Kong, fair warning in London, and selling for 300,000. Mei Ling? Charlotte's got it. It goes to Hong Kong. 1061. Thank you also to our bidder in London online. Lot 33, the David Wonyarovich. Please note the seller of this lot intends to donate a portion of the lot's hammer price to Visual Aids for the Arts, Inc. Phillips agrees to match the seller's donation. With that in mind, we can open this up at 500,000, 550,000 here, 600,000. That's 600 now, 650,000, 700, just ahead of you online. Are we coming back in out of our New York bidder at 700,000? Just out of our online bidder also at 700,000, 750 with Scott Nussbaum. New place on the phones at 750,000. All your Scots at 750. Scott's got it. Fair warning online at going to the phones at 750,000. All your Scots, Amanda, at 750,000. Sold to you, Scott. 1009. Lots 34, the Dondi White, Rebel Rocking and the Blind Lights. 1983 piece, and 75 starts it, 80,000, 85,000 here, 90,000, 95,000, and 95,000, 100 is bid online in France. Welcome at 100,000. Head of you, Olivia, head of you, Rebecca, it's all online. Bless you, JP, at 100,000, with our bidder in France, and selling, Rebecca. 110. Welcome, Peter. Peter Sumner's bid now. New place at 110,000. 120. Straight back with our bidder in France. 120,000. Rebecca, still ahead of you at 120,000. I'm selling then to our collector in France at 120,000. Head of both the phones, Amanda, may be joining us, hopefully, at 120,000 still in France. Pete, are we still in this? Amanda, I'm going to sell then. It's going to France online at $120,000. Pete? Goes to France. Panel number 7185. Lot 35 is the Lauren Quinn. An interest I have. Let's speed it up straight away at 60, 70, 80,000 I have straight away with my advance bidders at 80,000 in the book. At 80 is mine. 80 I have. 90, sorry. 100. 100,000 ahead of you, Viv, at 100. 110, thank you, sir. 120 I have. 130, 140 I have. 140,000, still with the advance. 150 goes online in West Hollywood. Welcome. I'm out at 150,000 online. 160, Robert's bidder. Coming back in, sir. 160, 170 online now. 170,000. Coming back in, sir. Thank you for the bids. At 170, 180,000, Kevin Yang. New place at 180,000. Head of you, Viv, still. Not in the room. 190's online. So sorry, Robert. 200,000. Robert's bidder at 200 now. At 200. Coming back in online, 220 with Kevy. 220,000, Kevy's bid. Kevy's got it at 220, selling. 220,000. Fair warning online, 240,000. New place with Filey Knights. Welcome, Filey, at 240 now. Three places on our left-hand phone bank at 240,000. Oil's finally and selling at 240. We're definitely down the room, sir. Last chance online at 240,000. Kevy Roberts is going to Filey for 200. Sophia, are we on this one? At 240. Last chance, Roberts. It's going to Filey then at 240,000 dollars here. Last chance, Robert, at 240. Well, yours finally.
Thank you, sir.
10:59. Lot 36 is the Warhol, the Three Works, the Campbell's Tomato Juice Box. Please note the sale of this lot has been guaranteed a minimum price financed in whole or in part by a third party, the 1964 piece. And we shall open up at 550,000 starts at 650. At 650 here. At 650 now. That's 650 just out of the phones. 700 in the room. Thank you, madam. Ladies' bid at 700,000, seated in the room. 750 with Scott's. Thank you, Scott, at 750. 800,000 goes to the paddle in the room. Thank you, madam, at 800. Another 50 from either phone. Ladies' bid currently winning at 800,000 on the fourth row, and 50. Thank you, madam, for the bids. 850,000 with Scott's. Roberts, are we coming in? The room is out. At 850,000, Scott's bidder and selling. Not quite yet. At 850,000, Oil Scott. Definitely done, madam. Thank you for the bids. At 850. Oil Scott. 1009. We come to the final lot of this evening's sale. Ladies and gentlemen, the Donna Schutz, the Sneeze. And interest, of course, I have, so I'll open up at 55,000, bid with the advanced bidder, 60,000, 65 I have, at 65,000, 70, 75 now, at 75, just ahead of you online, 80 is bid, in New York online, at 80,000, what's the bid? 120,000, thank you so much, Filey, jumping ahead to the upper estimate there, 120, straight away with Filey Knight, I'm out, let's try 130 online, it's the next jump. At 120,000, all yours, Filey. Could have done the trick unless Rebecca would like to join for lot 37, the final lot of this evening. Currently still with you, Filey, at 120,000. 130. Thank you, madam. Welcome back. Ladies' bid. 130. 140 goes the bid in Belgium online. 150 is next, madam. Filey Knight's got it. 160? 160, madam? Thank you so much. 160,000 back in the room. Second row. At 160,000. Come back, Belgium. Final lot this evening. At 170. Thank you so much. Back in Belgium. At 170,000. 180 goes the paddle number 33. 180,000. Filey, Rebecca. 200,000. Thank you, Kevy. At 200,000. It's a very deep, pensive thought, madam, looking all over the place. Hard to read. 200,000 is the bid with Kedi Yang. Are we coming back in Belgium also? At 200,000 here. Kevy's got it. Filey, madam. 220. Welcome back in Belgium at 220,000. Back with our online bidder at 220,000. Kevy. Doing some calculations in the room. At 220 is back with our bidder in Belgium who has heroically stayed up to the late hours or the early hours to bid on the final lot this evening at 220,000. It's in Belgium. Kevy, we're done. Filey, madam, it is down to you in the room now who... No? At 220, all in Belgium, selling then our final lot this evening, going online for 220,000 here. Sold. Congratulations. 7216. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. We welcome you back for the day sale tomorrow. Thank you so much and congratulations.
Sugar in the house. Big shout out to the